Hello, everybody, and welcome to Pianta Rave.
What up, fuckers?
Here we have John.
What's good?
Again, Matt.
Sup, niggas?
And Kevin. This is the debut.
We're gonna make Kevin play Other M.
Yeah. This is debut of Matt.
Sup? Is he the first?
Yeah, he sure is. Holy shit.
Oh my god, yeah, he is.
Anyway. Look at those arms. Mm.
Yeah, we're gonna play Metroid. Yeah. Metroid. We're gonna play Samus.
Samus.
Other Q. Other S.
You can
I don't want to.
I don't blame you, but you gotta.
So this game you play as Metroid.
In this game you play as Metroid on robot. On our quest.
He's a robot.
He's a robot. That's all I gotta
do. There you go. Hard mode? Should we?
I'm not very good.
Do you wanna do hard mode?
Is it just gonna be me playing?
I don't know.
We can probably switch off.
I'm not very good at Other M.
Do
but it might be fun to have me just play on hard mode and you guys suffer.
Yeah.
I suffer, you guys laugh.
Yeah, that sounds like a fun time. Let's do it.
Okay.
Praise the sun.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I play this game on my really old PC.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't feel like buying it, you know? I didn't feel like buying a lot of games.
Who buys games, honestly?
Yeah. Piracy's where it's at.
Yeah.
I mean, literal piracy, like, straight up some of them.
Own and have, like, have a pirate ship. Just have a pirate ship.
Have a pirate ship.
I don't have to, you know, sail it around. I just need to have a pirate ship.
I get it.
I know you're getting it. We're all pirates. But that's definitely something I should do. What is this, a Metroid baby? A bird baby? Metroid the boy?
Oh yeah.
Sean!
Yeah, he's an android.
Why am I still alive?
And also, she sounds very good. He's also an android slash robot.
The baby.
No.
The baby.
The baby.
You're gonna be hearing a lot of the baby.
Oh yeah,
game.
You're gonna hear so much of that. For context, fucking Matt and I have beaten this game. Both of us. Have you aced? Have you 100%?
But my dad did. It's interesting.
Okay.
I didn't. My dad did.
Right. But I 100% this game. And I think it's safe to say we all have opinions on this game by now. Looks good for pre-rendered, I guess.
The baby.
Sploosh!
I'm glad we let it sit for a little bit so they can hear the heartbeat. There goes Samus.
Alas, poor Ridley, I knew thee well. You were too big for Smash, but not too big for my heart.
He got Samus on the face.
Poor Metroid. That's never gonna wash off.
Time to go.
Are we almost finished with Harold Potter?
Can you skip cuts in this game? I don't think you can skip the... you might be able to skip this, but I don't think you can skip later ones.
Maybe.
I don't know why I haven't tried. I tried. Beautiful. Wait, Metroid is a girl?
Everything's normal. She is, but damn, she can't crawl.
I awoke to the familiar voice of a quarantine officer.
Let's try sitting up, huh? Slowly now.
It's a pre-rendered cutscene.
A dream.
This is gameplay.
I had been reliving the tragic moments of my recent past.
I moved that leg.
Yeah. This is
thanks to the
hyper beam, I don't know why they put it at the beginning.
Which was given to me somehow by the baby.
Yeah, the baby gave me
the baby.
I laid Mother Brain to waste. And the explosion that followed destroyed planet Zebes.
Oh, Zebes?
Along with the remains of Mother Brain,
the
space pirates, and my long-standing nemesis, Ridley.
like, because we fight Crane and Mother
Come on,
Crane
Samus.
And
yeah.
all
Let's
others.
Go
well,
next
really
door.
Cool parents.
That's true. Ridley's always been there. Ridley's been there for
that
everything.
Is true.
Yeah.
That is true.
Are you familiar with the, like,
I'm pretty
where,
sure
the, where the weirdness of this game is, like, sort of weird portrayal of Samus came from?
Right. Let's get started.
I think it was shortly after Metroid 2 came out. There was a manga of the events of Metroid up to the number 2. But also when it came to backstory a little bit and gave her sort of post like PTSD about Ridley just murdering the shit out of her family.
Ready for a quick
and
test,
that's
Samus?
The context this game takes.
Whoa! Metroid's name
Let's
is Samus?
A
oh my god.
Try a charge beam for me.
That beat that little
Yeah.
You probably just can probably turn that off, but
just the way I like it.
She runs fast, and I like that.
Okay, morph ball next.
Yeah, that was extremely natural voice acting right there.
Yeah.
Okay, morph ball.
The problem with this is that you're controlling.
Go ahead and drop some bombs.
You're using a D-pad to control
three-dimensional environment.
Yeah.
Okay. Get out of morph ball mode.
It works decently well, honestly. It's just kind of clunky.
Yeah. Also, I don't want to use the effect at an angle.
Or get used to it,
stand
buddy.
In the middle of it.
Well, maybe not too used to it, though.
It did it.
Surprise!
Can't
this
believe
always
Metroid
happened. Is fucking dead.
How can
From
Metroid
there,
get out of this
one? Work your way up. Just like that, Samus. Let's invite some of your pals.
Not my pal. They lied. I don't like these guys at all. They actually suck. What are they called?
Gamers?
Gamers, I think.
Gamers. There's a G
okay,
in there somewhere.
Looking good.
you get bonus points.
Let's check your reaction time.
No, that's really the name.
Here comes some beams. Dodge them.
Oh, okay, this.
This is
okay.
Kind of extremely overpowered.
Oh, absolutely,
you
yeah.
It, you can do it with everything.
There's only like a handful of attacks you can't do this with. I mean, it makes sense why they'd give you this if they're gonna put you
nice.
In a 3D environment.
Remember how that feels.
First person, but as
Next,
far as like everything else is concerned, it's just
use concentration to replenish your missile.
You gotta do it longer, dude. There you go.
Press it. Hold.
One of your pesky buddies is lurking here somewhere. Find him for me, huh?
Where's my pesky buddy?
There you found him.
Why not say hello with a missile?
Oh, that's a great way.
That's a really rude invitation. Man, the
like
Oculus could have come a long way.
Rest is all you. Okay, looking good. Plan to just sit there when something grabs you?
Ow.
Well, I don't know what those options are.
Now, jump on its head.
Jump on its head. Jumping on its head.
How about you try using it?
Oh god.
This area is well fortified, so don't hold back.
I think it's great that they gave you this mechanic and then.
Well, yeah, allow Adam to move around here during power bomb. Alright, Sam. That's it for the test.
Okay, I'm not gonna remember all that, so you guys are gonna have to remind me.
Okay.
Looks like you took quite a bit of damage.
Yeah.
It's unbelievable how well
you've power bombed. Ever. Ever.
I wondered if this too was a result of the power the baby gave me.
Right. You're due in the meeting room.
Oh boy.
The big dogs are waiting.
Whoa, big dogs! It's my favorite time.
So be at least somewhat presentable.
He's gonna adjust his glasses. Nice.
Wow, that guy's racist.
Not even a fragment. None of the baby remained on me.
Yep, yeah, that's right. Clean that baby.
I knew it to be true, but still couldn't help looking at my palm for a sign.
Yeah, that baby is dead. That's a dead baby.
Never again
right
would I encounter the baby.
I like games never. That start immediately with dead babies.
God, it's an alien.
The finality of it struck me once again.
Dead babies are good.
Well, that was at that point it was no longer a baby. That thing
mission
is fully
completed.
Grown.
The planet Zebes
was
annihilated.
It was about to start listening to My Chemical Romance.
And all Metroids were exterminated. A simple report, almost dull even. But it felt momentous to me.
Almost dull even, yet momentous. It was momentous. And right into the asteroid.
I don't know how much time passed since then. Days went by in a quiet way, and people's recollections of Metroids and space pirates grew nebulous over time, relegated to a past concern of the galactic communities. Nothing more than a faded memory. Codename Baby's Cry. A common SOS with the urgency of a baby crying. The nickname comes from the fact that the purpose of the signal is to draw attention. The signal was coming from a remote part of space. I altered the course of my ship as if this detour had already been part of my flight plan. Baby's cry. It was as though it was crying specifically for me.
Rip headphone users. Wait, Matt. Can you just get real up?
Closer.
Yeah.
No!
Okay, perfect. Rip headphones.
Not that anyone was.
Oh, I can
video.
Skip. I can skip
the one person.
I wish I didn't, though. Okay.
Seamless Aaron's point-and-click adventure game.
Yeah.
I remember being really pissed off by this part.
Yeah, well, I don't know why they did this.
Why would they start you with this? You almost never use this.
Well, yeah. There's light. Oh, it did it. Yep.
Galactic Federation.
Huh? Yeah, that's what he just said. Well, that's what Matt just said, anyway.
Gameplay!
Let's go. I can't wait. Let's go.
Man, I sure hope I get to explore in this fun space
Let's
world
go.
Or something.
Let's go.
Remember me?
Yeah.
Anthony.
You're Samuel L.
There's
Jackson,
only one
right?
Who calls me princess. And that
Will
person
Smith.
Is Anthony Hicks
yeah.
of the Galactic Federation Army.
Haven't seen you since that last mission.
And then
hey,
he dies.
And your buddy's here too.
And then he died. You remember that? And then he died.
Remember that? When they all died?
Yeah,
they're all dead.
That. Didn't they die?
A general in the Galactic Federation Army.
All dead.
Not only a trusted confidant, but also my former superior officer.
Every single one. Dead.
Yes. There was a time when I was enrolled in the Galactic Federation Army.
Yeah.
And then I... Well, I was young and inexperienced. As the result of a certain incident,
and she walked away.
I left yep. Adam's command and set out on my path as a solitary bounty
hunter.
Yep.
Vocab with Metroid. Yeah.
What are you doing here?
The first words out of his mouth were typical coming from Adam.
You just hear.
I don't know, I can't think of any details of what had brought me to this place. And then I asked what circumstances led the Federation.
Nice. I can't think of any song.
For an outsider.
So I just do crawling in my skin. My chemical romance.
Outsider.
These chemicals pierced my heart. Are my romance.
Oh no, it pierced Samus's heart, guys. Oh no.
Her weird half bird heart.
Commander, full we're all
bird
prepped.
Heart. She's full got a full bird heart. You're trash.
Oh god. One damage.
Yep.
No dice.
Why are you taking the helmet off? They're all gonna die.
Yeah, noxious fumes. The fuck are you doing?
This is gonna take a while.
The electrical system here is out, and we can't get the barrier wall to open.
I bet they could just get.
We tried using explosives, but it's tricky to pull off without collateral damage. What we need is some way to focus the power onto one centralized location.
Damn.
Samus. Say it first.
I think, if I remember right, that bit earlier where it shows Samus like walking away from what's his face with Malkovich or whatever. That happens in another game that's not even.
Yeah. All right.
That event that they're talking about, I think it's something in another game. I'll look it up. I remember hearing something about that.
I want to hear it. I'm not going to pay attention. I'm not going to fully pay attention.
Adam hadn't authorized it.
I think I'm going to actually.
But I decided to remain on site for the sake of the others.
When I'm talking about. Okay, I'll look at it.
Adam hadn't authorized it.
I heard a lot of that. Samus has decided not to use bombs or missiles until Adam authorizes them. I feel like that's just away from a lot of things. It's not that, like,
what?
Samus doesn't use them. It's her OP weapons. She doesn't use them.
Why would it be so hard to do that?
Like, for example, there's let's say when she shoots the wall, there is a lot of collateral damage, and all that impact just throws her shit off.
Yeah. They could have done
that. Or, like, it turns off. Like, it didn't fucking. It was one of the prime games that did that.
I think it was the first one.
I think you're right.
She got, like, shot.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was good.
And, like, all her crap got turned off. They could have done that, but no, they wanted to really hammer home this, like...
Adam is basically
more or less?
Yep.
Although, why that is, I don't know.
Why that is? Because he thought. the precise reason.
His body temperature is normal, last I checked.
No, he has an above average genetic energy.
It would never work.
It doesn't work. I'm near a terminal.
Like that.
I was right next to that gosh darn terminal. That's what I did last time.
Gazebo just fell on top.
You guys,
no, I don't think
gazebo's reminds me of. he's like,
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Yeah, you're like, you're too fast for me, man. Yeah, Dave's definitely using Bing or Yahoo. I don't know who does that, but he definitely did. Oh, look. Look, I'm moving that. How fun is that?
He's dead. Someone or something attacked him.
I'm gonna go with something.
Whoa!
He's a tiny bug that's worth.
Get away from me!
Had to waste all your
ammo. It was
obvious that there was some pervasive danger throughout the facility. I didn't know what had brought Adam here.
Are you ready for these characters to have
but
no
I did know that cooperation was
die?
Imperative yeah. if we were Orland? To restore safety.
Yeah.
Even those don't really have that.
Adam, listen to me.
Check which one.
Clearly this
can
facility
you figure
is
out
in complete
which one's
disorder.
The main character?
It might be too dangerous for your men to go alone.
Wow. One that has the special.
That's
I just
want to
say, the art for that manga I was talking about.
They're coming out of the wall! All
right.
Thank you.
Samus. Looks like I'm gonna need to ask for your cooperation on this mission, but I'm also gonna have to ask that you follow my commands. You don't move unless I say so.
And you don't fire,
fire
until
I say so. Unless I say so.
Yeah, really.
You cannot move, all right?
This is the power of my stance. Systemic oppression is going on right here.
Yeah.
Right? This is what's happening.
Any objections?
The thumbs up sign had been used by the Galactic Federation for ages. Me? I was known for giving the thumbs down during briefing.
Such a weak sauce salute anyway.
Yeah,
I had my reasons though. Commander Adam Malkovich was normally cool and not one to joke around.
I think she's more of a Linkin Park girl.
But he would end all of his mission briefings by saying, "Any objections, lady?" He was joking, but others weren't. At the time, I felt surrounded by people who treated me like a child.
Yeah.
Or used kid gloves because I was a woman.
Oh, okay. Apparently, Adam had a personality.
And yet with Adam, I was grateful for the nod.
Here's the quote they give.
My past has left me with an uneasy soul.
Or I will take my damn
and as a result, it touched me on some level that Adam would acknowledge that past by calling me something delicate. Like lady. And I knew more than anyone that every word from Adam was deliberate. My thumbs down was a twofold response. A sign of derision at being called a lady, and a signal of my complete understanding of the mission orders. The other soldiers were always willing to support me with easy smiles, despite the fact that I clearly had so much yet to learn. Among them was Anthony. The face of his well-meaning behavior and that of the other soldiers. My response was to become increasingly
baby.
I was a child. Always with something to prove. A chip on my shoulder. And I was angry.
A chip on my baby.
I felt that if I let my guard down, I would easily be broken. And beyond that, I was scared. Even in the naivete of my youth, I could see in Adam's joking manner how close he felt to me.
Senpai!
Adam knows my past, and he knows me better than anyone else.
I think Adam's my
confession time.
Honestly.
Confession time.
Because I was so young when I lost both of my parents, there's no question I saw Adam as a father figure. When I rebelled against him, I knew I could get away with it. And his paternal compassion in the face of my rebellion reinforced the special bond I felt with him. I understood well that chances were slim that I would ever find anyone that understood me like Adam.
Okay, never mind.
All right, cool.
You can actually watch it as a movie in the game.
You can.
Watch all the cutscenes.
Every single cutscene.
I don't know who would do that.
I mean, someone just immediately uploaded it to YouTube, so big shot.
Oh, I got the bombs were authorized.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? Let's cut it off here.
Okay.
We'll do a. Next time on
Pianta Rave.
Samus, head for the system management room.
Because of that, because of the poster.
God damn it.
But anyway, next time on Minecraft.